the night. John Smart, Paul Teach out your front row. Green flag in there, here we go. Out front, John Smart, your leader. Pickup truck does a donut, but he's gonna keep going down the back straightaway. We stay green. Lap one in the books, John Smart, your leader. 23 car rides. John 23 of John Neal rides in the second spot. Out front, John Smart still setting the way. Neal in second as caution waves on the speedway. All right, caution flies on the speedway. Had one briefly on fire, the number six of Jeremy Freeman. They've got that out in the end. It'll bring us back to the green flag. 10 lap shootout to the checkers. Smart still your leader down the back straightaway. John Neal holds down the second spot as they complete the third lap. Three down, nine to go. Neal in the second spot, Michael Rittenberry in third. Four laps in the books this time by. Out front, John Smart stretching his lead. John Neal in second, Rittenberry still in third. Your top three running order not changing. Six down, six to go for your leader, John Smart. John Smart now with almost a full straightaway advantage over John Neal. Rittenberry battling in the third spot. Caution flies on the speedway. Got one on fire with a number 85. I believe we had an oil fire under the hood of that entry. Clayton Groves in the... All right, six down, six to go. John Smart will bring us back to the green flag on a turn number four. Smart, your leader, Neal in second, Rittenberry in third. Coming out from underneath the hood of the number three car. I think it's hot in there. He got out of there in a hurry. Like Aaron Ashcraft. Pretty good fire under the hood of that race car. Seven laps down, five to go. All right, John Smart bringing us back to the green flag. We'll try to wrap this race up. Green flag in there, here we go. Smart, your leader, down the back straightaway. Neal in second. Rittenberry trying the middle of the track to take that second spot away. Four laps remain, four to go. Rittenberry still trying to work the middle groove. 54 of Pedrick going for an excursion through the infield. He'll rejoin the pack. Three to go this time by. Three laps remain. Now John Smart stretching his lead. Two laps to go. Two laps remain for your leader. White flag in there one more time around for John Smart. John Neal in second. Rittenberry in third. Out of turn three and four for the final time. John Smart's going to take the win in the number S1. Coming home in the second spot, the 23 of John Neal in third. The number 10 of Michael Rittenberry. All right, race fans, winning the final race of the night of the first annual Icebreaker, the S1 car of John Smart. Coming home in second, the 23 of John Neal, and in third, the number 10 of Michael Rittenberry. Congratulations to all the racers here tonight. Thank you, fans.